Welcome back to my channel, fams. So today I am participating in the Summer Fireplace Decor Challenge 2020, and it is hosted by Stephanie from Creatively Miss Me with Stephanie, and co-hosted by Kenya from Kenya's Decor Corner. Now these two ladies are just fabulous. They can decorate their behinds off. Their channels are very similar to mine in that they do DIYs, home decor, some vlogs here and there, thrifting, and much more. Be sure to stop by their channel. Their links will be in the description box below. Also, the link will also be in the description box below for the playlist. So make sure you head on over to their channels and watch their videos, subscribe to their channels. I'm telling you, you will not be disappointed. They are fabulous. They are amazing and talented. Some incredible women that I have had the pleasure of, you know, getting to know here on YouTube, and they have become like my really great friends here on YouTube, and I just love them to life. Kenya, Stephanie, y'all know I love y'all so much, and I just appreciate you guys so much for all your support on my channel and just the friendship that we have formed here on YouTube. So be sure to stop by their channels. Again, the links will be down in the description box below as well as the playlist. And yeah, let's get into the video. Okay, so for this challenge today, I am going to be tackling my master bedroom faux fireplace that I made back in March. I will link that video down below for you guys in the description box, but I'm just going to be switching out the decor that's on there. I did this in the winter time, and so the decor that I have there was mostly heavy decor for the winter. So I'm just going to be switching it out for some lighter decor. And here I am just going ahead wiping down the mantle because I do like to wipe things down as I change out my decorations. And the items that I am using, I did not purchase anything. These are items that I have already on hand in my home, and I just kind of switch around my decor throughout my entire house, and I am loving the colors. They're subtle. I just wanted something simple. I did not want anything heavy. It's summertime, and I just wanted some lightness, some brightness, and airy feeling in my space. And that's kind of the feeling that I'm going for throughout my entire space in my home. Just light and bright and airy. And I just love these together. They're farmhouse chic, and it's a modern farmhouse touch, and I love the way that it looks, you guys. Let me know down below what you guys think. That's why I never thought it would matter. If I'm gone by now, all my weakness keep on linger on repeat like it will be my favorite song. Oh, I know I should be moving on, but you got me good, you got me good. I keep on driving till it bends, still it feels like I pretend. Keep on driving and driving along the road tonight. Lost my head. This is your first time coming to my channel from Kenya's or Stephanie's channel, welcome. My name is Shushana, and I do have two channels. This is my DIY home decor, seasonal decor channel, Regal Designs by Shushana, and I also have a cleaning channel, The Cleaning Queen, and I do a lot of cleaning, decluttering, and organizational tips and tricks on that channel. So I will leave them both down in the description box below where you can check them out. You can subscribe. I do upload 5 days a week on my cleaning channel. I upload Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays at 6 a.m. And on my DIY and decor channel, I upload Tuesdays and Thursdays at 6 a.m. Eastern Standard Time as well. So I love the way that this looks, you guys. This is so beautiful. It's so soft and elegant, and I am loving the lightness of it. It makes my room feel so much lighter, and I just
I just love it so much. So let me know down below in the comment section, what do you guys think of my summer fireplace? Again, Stephanie and Kenya, thank you guys so much for this awesome challenge. I had so much fun participating in it. Make sure you guys go ahead and check out the links down below in the description box for Stephanie's and Kenya's channels. And make sure you visit their channels, watch their videos, subscribe, as well as the playlist. There will be some awesome women taking part. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to subscribe to my channel, like, share, leave your comments down below, and don't forget to hit that bell twice for new notifications. Thank you so much for watching and have a good day. Bye guys.